incredibly unlikely turn of events, Curg finds himself in an office building. A man comes rushing into the room. He looks at him with dark, evil eyes. Or well, maybe that's just his glasses, I don't know. And he shouts at Curg saying, "You cannot do this! This is a nightmare! You've broken all copyright laws! There's no way we can release this to the public!" And Curg now realizes that he is in for a lifetime of litigation. Maybe even space prison for breaking all the musical copyright laws that he did in his adventure so far. Curg is terrified. The lawyer keeps rumbling at him, "We will sue you! We will sue you for everything you have!" And Curg is desperate. He doesn't know what to do. What can Curg do? And then he realizes that his best friend, his closest friend in this saga, is still with him. The chicken leg! And with one fell swoop, he aims at the lawyer, gives him a grin, and throws the chicken leg at him! And in a dramatic turn of events, Curg flies out of the building back into space to his freedom! The lawyer is nowhere to be found. He'll probably come to in about 20 minutes or something, but that should be enough for a head start. Curg knows that he will be fleeing the rest of his life, because let's face it, there's nothing you can do against a horde of angry lawyers. Angry lawyers that will find you no matter where you are in space, but Curg is determined to survive. Curg realizes that his friend the chicken leg was the one thing that kept him going all this time, and he will miss him. But he also knows that beyond that beautiful universe that he's flying through, more adventures will await him. What adventures? Only time will tell.